gonna help the darkness.
Yeah, the darkness is coming, dude. That torch is gonna be very necessary. I don't know if you can pull out a flashlight gun on a mount.
No. No, you can't pull out a gun, period, while you're on the mount.
That's a shame, because in the picture of the game, you can.
Yeah.
I could do it on like a raptor with a gun or something, or like a Rex.
Alright, I got one prime meat I can drop off at you.
Amazing. That's so essential. Even two might have been a little too many right now, because he still has two left. Dude, I love you.
I mean,
dude,
I got one prime meat from where I've been hunting.
Wow, you just leveled two. Congrats, man.
But I don't know if you get.
Thank you so much, brother.
In like 9 minutes.
Sure. Yo, that stranger just gave me two prime meats. That level 51.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, dude.
Alright, so we are overloaded on prime meat.
Yeah, we're definitely shaping up nicely.
Alright, I'll keep heading that way though and just keep killing shit for regular meat, my dino, but then just let me know when I should start collecting prime meat. So I'll just keep an eye out for the prime meat monsters and then just go back to them when you're ready.
Yeah, if I see them, I actually see quite well in the dark, but right now that it's foggy, I don't see too far. But...
Did you guys say you were heading towards the blue obelisk?
What? No. Is that you, Sajak?
Yeah, this is me.
Okay,
I'm just saying
excellent.
I have
come
prime meat.
Come
I,
down towards
to
the blue obelisk. Listen. I actually want you in this area. Go straight towards the blue obelisk, and then you're gonna see a really big fork in the river, kind of like in this sandy area. And once you reach that fork, take a right on the river and follow it. And on the left side of that river you're following, after the fork, you're gonna see me parked here with an eagle on the floor and an eagle standing beside me.
Well, it's kind of dark, but I'll try to find my way there. I have a torch, but I don't know how much help that's being right now.
Just make sure you have enough supplies to remake the torch. Yeah, that roar is overdue and super sick.
You fucking love it.
Yeah,
dude.
I definitely do.
Just run up to a newbie and then just like, oh, roar. It's so amazing.
Yeah, it really is.
Okay, I finally got to the server.
Nice!
Okay, so what do you guys need? What do you guys need me?
If you can just bring the Bronto eggs, that would be incredible, dude. And I think also, was it Forge? Forge, you have the saddle?
Yeah, but I'm not in base right now.
Oh, then forget it. The saddle is a last priority. The only important thing is the eggs. If you could grab the Bronto eggs and fly down here, make sure you put them in the mount you're flying on. And,
There's a dude on a raptor heading right for you. I don't know what who he is.
No worries. If I have to take a headshot, I will. Yeah, sure, yeah, that's fine, but, Forge, are any of the eagles home from your side? From your stable? Probably be better if you took an eagle instead of a pteranodon. But if not, you can just grab what, like the highest level pteranodon you can find right now, Abyss. And that was weird.
I wanna grab a parachute just in case.
Always do in the air.
Is it becoming
worse? Is that you?
Yeah, it is. Stupid fog.
I could be.
Yeah, the fog is pretty heavy.
I wouldn't even know right now.
The night.
It's not even that. It's night and
thank
the
you.
Fog.
Thank you, good sir.
Really?
Yep.
Good luck, man.
You too, champion. I like this guy. I like this level 51 guy. He might be a new addition to our clique.
Is he by himself or is he in a tribe?
Yeah, he's not in a tribe. And he keeps coming back with more primey. He's already handed me at least like 4 or more. And he just keeps coming back and he's very respectful.
He's not in a tribe and he's riding an eagle and level 50 something by himself. That's pretty impressive.
I know, that's what I told him when I first met him. I was like, man, like, you're by yourself? I'm impressed. But I mean, he could have been with a tribe that fumbled apart. For all I know, he could have been a woodsman, but I've never seen him. Anybody know a guy called Gore Feather? Gore Feather.
I found an eagle named Gore Feather.
Oh my god.
Oh yeah, that eagle.
Shit. Somebody's
mounted. That's his eagle.
All his mounted shit's attacking me right now. And I don't want to. Oh my god.
What?
Who shit am I killing right now?
What?
I have a mounted trike, a mounted stego, a mounted pterodon.
Like saddled or human?
Everything
mounted.
Saddled. Everything saddled. I have like 10 saddles.
Where are you?
Attacking me right now, and it's I can't even move because I'm surrounded.
Just eat them, just enough to leave them alone and run away. It's probably somebody who has their shit on neutral, and it's like they don't even have the door closed. They're just bad at management.
Where are you, Lucy? I can give you some air support.
Tribe of peeps is, I'm guessing, who it belongs to.
Yeah, I don't think that's right a hostile here. Attack, though. That's just a bunch of, like, neutral monsters unmounted, just settled. That's,
okay.
That's not, like, a real attack. It's just a bunch of clowns who don't know how to set their things.
No, yeah. Yeah, I'm not under attack. There's nobody on any of them. They're just attacking me because I got too close and I stomped AoE.
Yeah.
Should I kill them all? I mean, I can't even move.
Kill one to free yourself if you have to. Just kill as many as you need to get yourself free and run away. We don't need to kill their stuff, but they need to, like, and we're probably gonna explain to them, be like, don't leave your door open and don't set your things on neutral. Like,
I bit 3 times and killed every single last one of them.
I believe it.
That's hardcore, dude, really?
Yeah.
Holy crap.
Yo, have you seen how strong our T-Rexes have become? Yo.
If we ever go to war and you're not, I'm riding yours. Hell yeah.
I feel bad, man, because, there was like literally 10 mounts attacking me. That dude spent time training and shit, and I fucking just murdered them all in 3 bites. They all died at the same time.
The dragon can one-shot Brontos. He's got like 490 damage now. It's ridiculous.
Yeah.
And my Rex right now is level 61 or 62 at the moment. The beast.
I'm heading towards the blue thing, the blue obelisk on the dragon, and it is a bitch.
It's not that bad now that the fog is gone.
Yeah, I can see. Oh, here's a stego. A spina.
Where the hell did it go?
Check it out.
Go through the wall? It did.
I'm just being extra careful to not fall. To not fall off a cliff or something.
Yeah, you'll be fine, dude. Just follow the river. Literally follow the river, and there's gonna be a big fork at the sand, and then you're gonna take a right at the fork, and after you take that right at the fork, you're gonna follow the left side of the river, and you will find me.
God damn it, I think I left the river then.
Yeah, only follow the river. The river is like the street. Stay on the road. The road is the river. Don't walk in it, walk on the side of it.
Okay.
See, I like Sijak. He's a very, very nice and kind person. You know, he may not be a complete star.
Heading straight towards the obelisk and kind of got away from the river. So that's what kind of threw me for a loop.
That's fine. Just stay right on the coast of the river, dude. Right beside it. And follow it, and then once you hit that big fork right beside the blue obelisk, where the blue obelisk will be on your left, you will take a right at the fork of the river and follow it. And you will be on the left side of that river you're following there, and you will see me.
Alright, sounds like a plan.
Okay, you got a little bit more here.
Dude,
how much?
I almost don't know what to say. You are literally one of the kindest people I have met in this game.
It's all good, man.
I appreciate it very much, brother. You know, I'm actually rather surprised you're not in a tribe. Yeah, I hear you. Thank you, sir. Thank you so much.
Yeah, I got 4 primes on me.
Excellent. This guy just came and dropped me another 2. He's giving me like 6. It's out of control. This guy's amazing. He's a monster, dude. He's so freaking pro.
I'd imagine it'd be much more efficient on a flyer. Faster, at least.
This is why I've been telling you should probably consider an Eagle and a Spinal so you have this set. The set of the best, basically.
The Eagle? I only want a Eagle for just when I'm scouting or exploring. I don't want it for combat or anything like that.
It's so strong in combat. Oh my goodness.
My T-Rex is stronger.
You'd be surprised, man. These Eagles can get real powerful, dude. And, like, a Rex can't actually reach them if they angle themselves just right all the time. Can't hit something, it will kill you. It's like God mode. And it can pick up people off of mounts.
Yeah, they got their advantages, that's for sure.
Oh, absolutely. Yo, oh, it's probably on my Eagle. Yeah, I'm good. I just found the recipe meat jerky.
What level are the purple drops?
35.
Okay, then I definitely can't get that.
Yeah, are you near that purple one that's right beside the blue obelisk?
Yeah, I'm right by the purple one.
Alright, keep on going.
In front of me.
Excellent. So yeah, just stay by the river. Stay by the river. As soon as you hit the fork at the sand, just take a right. You'll know the fork when you see it. It splits in two, and then take a right there. You should be heading towards the red obelisk after you take a right. I got it, Lucy.
Okay.
You know, I don't have to go deaf every time you come back.
It's not even that loud for me.
Oh, for me it's like booming, dude. I have some excellent headset.
Oh yeah, my head. It's amazing. Like, I have top of the line headset, but it's just I don't have them fucking blaring in my face.
Dude, the bass in this thing is like abnormal.
I was tired of fucking buying headset after headset after headset, so I went all out and bought a fucking $250 pair of headsets.
What kind is it though? Because I've bought some like $300 ones and they were worse than the ones that cost like $15. Like it's not even in the price.
They're Astros.
Yeah, Astros good. Two over 6, 18. Perfect, they're on order. Yeah, I got I've always loved Logitech. Yeah, it's looking good right now. I've always been the biggest Logitech fanboy because all their stuff's amazing. Like, my mouse is from 2006, still works like a boss, and like...